Hello，大家好，今集系4年级阅读理解。咁啊，如果系大家系想要资料啊答案咧，就记得留个电邮俾我啦，或者系送我嘅 WhatsApp code 啊、WeChat code 啊，我会即刻送俾大家噶。咁啊，而家开始去片。Andy is reading abroad。Andy 咧睇紧一个日志，read the blog。我哋读一读个日志，choose the best answers by bracketing the circles for question 3 to 4。咁我哋拣最好嘅答案啦，跟住填黑佢啦，喺第三、第四条。Answer questions 1 to 2 in a complete sentences。咁一、二条咧就要完整答案啦。Peter's space，Peter 嘅空间。Today I went to Taipei to visit grandma with my family。今日咧，我就去大埔咧，同我屋企人咧去探我祖母。We went there by bus。我哋搭巴士去嗰度啦。We bought some egg tarts and flowers for grandma because she liked them very much。我哋买咗蛋挞同埋花俾祖母啦，因为佢好中意噶。Grandma cooked us a lot of delicious food and We were so full。祖母咧煮咗好多好味嘅食物啦，咁我哋好饱。After that, we went to the park in Taipei。之后咧，我哋就去咗大埔嘅公园啦。My sister Dora flew a kite with me。我嘅姊妹阿 Dora 咧同我一齐放风筝啦。Suddenly, There was a dog running to us. We were 乜嘢？咁啊，突然之间咧，有只狗咧跑去我哋，我哋嗰度，咁我哋系乜嘢咧？We screamed loudly and ran away。咁我哋喺度大叫啦，跟住跑开啦。What a naughty dog！唉，咁曳啊只狗。好。Example 啦，第一条。Where did Peter go to visit grandma？阿 Peter 去边度探佢嘅祖母啊？咁睇下啦，went to Taipei 去大埔。Hi，好。二。How did they go to Taipei? They went there. 佢点去大埔啊？佢去嗰度系搭咩车啊？We went there by bus，搭巴士。咁啊，所以咧就系我哋搭巴士啦。Three。What did Peter and his family buy for grandma？Peter 同佢屋企人咧买啲咩俾 grandma 啊？We bought some egg tarts and flowers for grandma。我哋买咗蛋挞同埋花俾佢。咁啊，因为呢个碟咧，我哋要用过去式。They bought some egg tarts and flowers for grandma. Read line five. Suddenly, there was a dog running to us. We were 乜嘢啊？How did they feel？喺第五行咧，突然之间只狗冲去我哋度，我哋系点啊？佢哋覺得點啊？Happy 開心，scared 驚，puzzle 困惑 tired 攰，咁梗系惊啦。突然之间冲过嚟，梗系惊啦。好，咁啊完成啦。咁咧，咁啊今集咧就系去到呢度啦。如果大家系中意嘅话，记得 like 啦、订阅啦，同埋 share 条片出去啦。咁咧就多谢大家啦。咁下集见，拜拜。